The hiccup virus is evolving and has become even more contagious. My assistants have reported cases of whole buildings becoming infected.
Really? Some buildings become infected and are to make their workers since ill. These buildings will be marked. Great! Fantastic news. Fantastic. That's...
We managed to get the economy.
Talk fast, I don't have all day. Back to work again.
Damn right, tell him fast. Work faster.
Presidente, you must have heard of microwaves. They are used in some common kitchen appliances.
Wow. Permanent cure. I try this. Great. Let's build one.
Can you feel the heat, Tropico? Record temperatures today. Everyone is rushing to cool off in the ocean.
Talk fast. I don't have all day.
About the fate of the crops, and the weather ahead is predicted to be extremely sunny and hot.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Oh, motherfucker.
Well, all right, all right, I'm going!
That sucks, Paul.
It's always all work and no play for Presidente.
I do have money. Is that the right one? Oh, it is, okay. Goodbye, Holmes. I don't know why I did that.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling. Time to check up on my people.
How can I tell if they're actually infected? I know they'll be marked, but like, marked with what? This is very safe. Yeah, it's raining. Oh.
An international medical organization has declared Tropico the healthiest nation in the world, Presidente. They must not have heard about our hiccup disease.
Great. So don't reach 50. Don't reach 70. Until we find a cure.
It's always hard work, no play, President.
I need it. Somebody.
Are you a rebel?
That's gonna burn to the ground. There's not enough time. I don't think so. That's the same with workers at all. God damn it. I need someone in there. Let's make some money off of that. No, oh, okay. Oh.
While our scientists were poking around the hospital's records, they found an ancient case where a person has been hiccuping for over 69 years and is still going strong.
Really?
A new radar dish has been placed on the island, but nobody knows its purpose. Penultimo, can you give us more details?
Listen carefully, comrades. I shall say this only once.
She didn't say anything at all. Clearly lied. Didn't say anything at all. Did not help your case.
That's some what... Colombian barons have larger armies than ours, sir. This is unacceptable.
I don't care about our army. Just want money. Money. Rant.
Intelligence.
No, I don't want to collect that. and destroy it. Oh, there we go. It's clear enough. Oh wait, I need the college. Oh damn, I have to build high school first. Forgot about that island. That as well. Ugh. Great. Let's rebuild first. And he didn't arrive yet. Prince factory. His army size. Not gonna do it. Anywhere. Oh, it's coming. Oh, look at those boats. Alright, there we go. Let's get that Academy of Science. Can fit. It fits! Oh, well, that's affected. Oh, well, somebody's coming to work. Oh, irony. It's affected. Well, now you can tell. It's the green haze. Green gas. Like mold. Fungus.
Where am I? What do you want? I'm busy
ruling. We're in the forest.
It's always our work and no play for President.
He is disappointed in Tropico for not worshipping him.
Back to work again.
Shame on you.
Never fear. Presidente is here.
Soon he will turn all the rum on Tropico into water.
Really? It's great to hear. I already have a professor.
Now do you see that I was...
Like, where are the professors? Where do you get them at? Doctors. One doctor. It's just like one doctor.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
Under an old church, a construction worker discovered a real-life treasure. Gold coins and all. These citizens are restless.
Cathedral or money? Huh. Sure. Increase their happiness. I have 30k. Look at that. They love me. I'm gonna have to tear down your house. I know there's too many cats. Oh man. Where do I get solar panels?
Our hot topic today, housing. Don't you think there are too many homeless people on the island, Penultimo?
Homeless? If there were a single homeless person in Tropico, I would personally build him his very own shack.
Yeah, but to live in a shack...
A home is a home is a home, Sonny. Today's shacks are tomorrow's mansions, as long as we faithfully follow El Presidente, right?
Right.
God damn it. There's got all... I don't get it for years, huh? Damn it. Build the power plant anyways. There we go.
terrible news, President.
Holy crap.
We have found a hole in our treasury.
I like they stole that much money. Somehow I lost all that money, but then I still have money.
Did it work, President? Oh.